Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Perry Como's Kraft Music Hall, brought to you by Kraft. Kraft for good food and good food ideas. And now, Mr. C, and all you croupers.
You thought I was going to be lousy, huh? Oh, sing, 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 sing. Everybody start to sing. La-la, oh, now you're singing with a swing. Sing, 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 sing. Everybody start to sing. La-de-la, oh, now you're singing with a swing. When the music goes around, everybody goes to town. But there's one thing you should know. Oh, baby, oh, oh, oh. Sing, sing, sing. Everybody start to sing, la de la, oh, now you're singing, we'll sing.
Everyone keep up with the rhythm, everyone keep up with the beat. Everyone keep up with the rhythm, everyone keep up with the beat.
Sing, 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 everybody start to sing,
la de la,
la de la.
Sing, sing, sing. I'm sure that most of you remember it as being one of Benny Goodman's great records. And it brings back a lot of memories, doesn't it? This week, Benny and I have been sort of reminiscing about the wonderful era of swing.
Good evening, Gate.
Let's syncopate.
Well, Daddy,
you got a good word, man. You got a move.
Frank, do you remember all those great dance bands and the way that the radio announcer used to sort of cup his ear and introduce each number?
Radio?
Yeah, radio. 1938. Radio, before you could see the race between Buffer and Aspirin.
No?
Well, Mr. Como, I don't know about you, but in 1938, I was still trickling pablum into my Mickey Mouse bowl.
Yes, I remember seeing your picture on those billboards, Baby Frankie.
Actually, I remember those days very well. Many's the night I drove out to announce the bands at the Rustic Cabin or the Meadowbrook or Solly Needleman's Rendezvous.
Why don't you just kind of make like an announcer now and like they used to do in 1938 and announce the next number, huh?
Oh, goody.
Would you please?
Good evening, all you radio friends out in Radio Land, and welcome to the beautiful Kraft Music Hall high atop the glittering Hotel Nostalgia overlooking all of the last 20 years. We invite you to dance to the toe-tapping rhythms of Mitchellaires and his gypsy troubadours. And now, for a change of pace and a change of tempo, our young boy baritone asks the musical question, I've got you under my skin.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart, you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I tried so not to give in. I said to myself, this affair never will go so well. But why should I try to resist when, darling, I know so well I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of the warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you. I've got you. I've got you under my skin.
We have watched quite a few people grow up on this show, and here's a very talented young lady that we've watched grow up to be one of America's brightest and young recording stars. It's a pleasure to welcome her back. She'd like to do two songs from her new album of Italian favorites. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Connie Francis.
Tell me your love. Spoken. Too many words of love are said in vain. Too many times a foolish heart is broken and left with just a memory for a token. Oh, do I know that you won't hurt me too? Do you love me the way you kiss me? 'Cause you kiss me like you love me. Do you mean everything you say? And do you say everything you me the way you hold me? 'Cause you hold me like you love me. Is it only a lovely dream, or can I dream of a wedding day? Come la luce di qualunque cosa che la non è per te, che lei non pensa che è eterna, si capella più una rosa, si foto vecchio piangeranno scusa. Lo siento me, cano una cosa. Tu va l'avion si troppo netto che le note volumon si sta allontana da stama e cercate pietre per gli mamma non ho vita che dare basta se c'è un circo c'è una morta dopo a credere puto la sua terra per la libertà. Do you love me the way you hold me, cause you hold me like you love me? Is it only a lovely dream, or can I dream of a wedding day? And the lovely day is through. Then with longing, I recall the years I spent with you. Per te la mia canzone vola, mamma, sarai con me, tu non sarai più sola. Quanto ti voglio bene, queste parole d'amore che ti sospiro il mio cuore, forse non su sano più. Per la vita non ti lascio mai più.
I've got my tickets for this coming Sunday for Connie at Carnegie. That's Connie Francis, of course, at Carnegie Hall.
Well, I'm so glad to see that you'll be there, Mr. C.
Oh, you know I'm going to be there, Connie. You know, it wasn't long ago that you couldn't play any popular music at Carnegie. You couldn't even rock, I don't know. Well, I got my tickets anyway for Carnegie Hall. But then on June 16th, 1938, musical history was made.
Fabian was born?
No, but almost as important. Benny Goodman gave the first jazz concert at Carnegie Hall, and Connie, from the moment that he started playing his opening number, Even the front door sort of became a swinging gate. Benny Goodman and Memories of You.
Thank you.
That was the night at Carnegie Hall, huh, Benny?
I guess so, but I'm pretty young to remember all that stuff.
Well, that was about 20 years ago. In case any of you missed it, you can also pick up right now on Benny and his great new band at the famous Basin Street East. Is that correct?
You got it.
That's right down the street. Yeah. Would you help me introduce some of the fellas, Benny?
I'd be glad to, Perry. First of all, we have Jonny Markham at the drum.
Red Wooten at the bass. Jimmy Wobble at the guitar. Dean DeNovi at the piano. Jerry Dodgen at the saxophone. Jack Sheldon at the trumpet. And Bill Harris at the trombone. Flip Phillips, the Flippy Phillips at the saxophone.
And of course, there's a very familiar face, Mr. Red Norville.
Yes, there he is.
From the equator up to the pole, everybody's singing, everybody's swinging, the rock and rock and rock and roll. East to the west, coast to the coast, jazz is the thing, jazz is the king. Folks dig more. And that's jazz.
And here's Kraft. Yes, and for the good cooks at Kraft, they've been thinking about your Thanksgiving dinner. They have three wonderful ideas for the big feast, and they even have a breakfast tip. Where shall we start, Ed?
Gonna love you like nobody's loved you, come rain or come shine. High as the mountain and deep as the river, come rain or come shine. I guess when you met me, it was just one of those things. Don't you ever bet me, 'cause I'm gonna be through if you let me. You're gonna love me like nobody's loved me, come rain or come shine. Happy together, unhappy together, and won't it be fine? Cloudy or sunny, I'm with you always. I'm with you, rain or shine.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We now take you to the very swank Persian room of the Plaza Hotel, where the beautiful and witty Celeste Holm is entertaining all the Persians. Celeste Holm.
What a day this has been. What a rare mood I'm in. Why, it's almost like being in love. Oh, there's a smile on my face for the whole human race. Why, it's almost like being in love. All the music of life seems to be like a bell that is ringing for me. And from the way that I feel when that starts to ping, I would swear I was falling. I could swear I was falling. It's almost like being in love. Yes, it's almost like being in love. Almost, but not quite. You know, it's wonderful to be back here in the Persian room because, you know, the Plaza Hotel has such a tradition of dignity and charm and graciousness. Well, you know, the other night, there was a charming girl sitting in the lobby on one of those, well, it's certainly not a love seat. I guess it's the reverse because it's where you keep people waiting. And this man kept admiring her, finally had the courage to up and speak to her, and he said,
you're waiting for someone.
She said, yeah.
He said, anyone in particular?
She said, could be.
And he said, well, could it be me?
And she said, yeah.
So he said, would you care for a drink? She said, I'd love it. So he asked her into the Persian room, and they ordered two drinks, and everything was going swimmingly. And pretty soon, Ted Strater and the orchestra started to play, and he said, would you care to dance?
She said, I'd love it.
So as they were dancing, he said, you know, said, you're a wonderful dancer.
She said, thank you.
He said, yes, indeed, yes, indeed. And you know, he said, you're more than just a wonderful dancer. You're a wonderful armful. And she said, well, thank you. And he said, you know, I'm only in town for 24 hours. She said, well, I'm dancing as fast as I can. You know, really, though, playing in a supper club has a charm all of its own. You know, in television, the audiences are thousands of miles away, and in movies, sometimes they're a year away. But in a supper club, they're right here. You know, right next to you, warm and intimate. And you know, sometimes, I don't think they realize this, but I can see them, too.
Imagine. $1.59 a pound for pot roast?
Charlie. Charlie? Oh, there's Cecile. Oh, it's good to see you. My, doesn't she look just terrible?
Yes, indeed, just like your own living room. Well, the wonderful thing is that the moment the lights go down and the music starts,
Then there's a hush. Everyone's listening, and you're on your own. Every time I look down on this timeless town, whether blue or gray be her skies, whether loud be her cheers, whether soft be her tears, more and more do I realize.
I fry mine in lard.
I love Paris in the springtime.
Cecile, we're over here.
I love Paris in the fall.
Charlie!
I love Paris in the winter.
No, you don't baste pot roast.
I love Paris in the summer.
It's a roast in a pot.
I love pot roast every moment. Every moment of the year.
Charlie!
I love Charlie. Why, oh, why do I love Charlie? Because my love is near. I love Paris every moment. Every moment of the year. I love Paris. Why, oh, why do I love Paris? Because my Lord, Lord is here.
Good night, Charlie.
Anybody here ask for a pot roast?
Letters, we get letters. We get stacks and stacks of letters. Dear Perry, would you be so kind to fill a request and sing the songs we like best?
Do I want you, oh my, do I, honey, did I do? Do I need you, oh my, do I, honey, indeed I do. I'm glad that I'm the one who found you. That's why I'm always hanging around you. Do I love you? Oh my, do I, honey? Yes, indeed I do. I'm glad that I'm the one who found you. And that's why I'm always hanging around you. Do I love you? Oh my, do I, honey? Did I know? Last night I started out happy. Last night my heart was so gay. Last night I found myself dancing in my favorite cabaret. You were completely forgotten, just an affair of the past. Then suddenly something happened to me. And I found my heart beating oh so fast. I saw you last night and got that old feeling when you came in sight. I got that old feeling the moment that you danced by. I felt a thrill, and when you caught my eye, my heart stood still. Once again I seemed to feel that old thing, and I knew the spark of love was still burning. There will be no new romance for me, it's foolish to start, for that old feeling is still in my heart.
Once again I seem to feel that old yearning, and I knew the spark of love is still burning.
There'll be no new romance for me, it's foolish to start, for that old feeling is still in my
Remember the days, those old golden days when we danced.
How we danced.
You're a good girl.
You did it. You held me so tight as we danced through the night and romance.
While we danced,
it was 1938, and you softly whispered,
"Salad, send me gate, do you remember?"
Swing,
swing, swing, swing, swing.
Everybody start to swing.
La-di-da, oh, oh, oh.
Now you're singing with a swing.
Tommy Dorsey.
Jimmy Dorsey.
And we had Jimmy Lunsford.
Bonnie Barrigan.
Glenn Miller.
Oh, thriller.
And a killer diller.
Wish I were there again.
And of course, the music of yesterday and today styled the Blue Baron way. Oh, boy.
We were always with him. Sheffield and his rippling rhythm. For me? You know, it's good.
Yeah, but you're eating the whole arrangement.
Cats, make it solid. Cats, make it groovy.
Ah, you blow through here, and the music goes down round. Oh, oh, oh. Man, it comes out here.
Swing, 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 swing. Everybody start to swing.
You push the little valve down, and the music goes down and around. Whoa, 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 whoa. And it comes out.
Swing, 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 swing. Everybody swing.
Ha ha ha!
everybody happy.
And now, presenting the music of Orrin Tucker and the song stylings of Wee Bonnie Baker.
Oh, Johnny, oh, Johnny, how you can love. What makes me love you so? You're not handsome, it's true. But when I look at you, it's just, oh, Johnny, oh, Johnny.
Everybody start to swing.
Now, Perry, weren't you just getting started about that era?
Well, it seems to me, Perry, if I remember right, you were singing with a band called Ted Weems in those days. Ted Weems.
What's a Ted Weems?
Oh,
yes. Well.
Well, I tell you, I wasn't exactly a vocalist. I mean, only a vocalist, because every time Ted Weems went into Heartaches, I came up with the swinginest gort this side of Xavier Crudebean.
Arriba, arriba.
Go, Perry, oh.
Well, I wish I could whistle this thing, but you see, Elmo Tanner always had a better pucker than I had. How is your pucker? Huh?
Help!
A still small voice will speak to you one day. A still small voice will call to you and say, I am the earth, the sky, the brightest star on high, the tallest tree, the smallest drop of dew. A still small voice one day will say to you, a still small voice from every voice apart will whisper in the language of your heart, I am the night, the day, the blessing and the way. The dream that keeps a lonely heart aglow. Once you have heard the word, still small voice will say, your heart will answer, yes, I know. A still small voice will say, your heart will answer, yes, I know.
I thank you. Now it's time to introduce a young man who we had on our show last year. In fact, he's the star of any show he's on. I'm very happy to present a very, very dear friend of mine from Warren, Michigan, little Alan Kowalski. How are you, Alan?
Okay.
Feel all right?
Yes.
In case anybody missed your name, would you mind telling what your name is?
Alan Kowalski.
How do you spell it?
A-L-A-N.
No, I know that one. I'm talking about the second name.
K-O.
You know. Okay, that's good enough. How old are you now, Alan?
5.
You were 4 last year, huh?
Yes.
You sure have grown up to be a beautiful boy. We're so proud of you and so happy that you're on our show. Do you go to school now?
Yes. The teacher comes to the house.
Oh, the teacher comes to the house. Oh, that's a nice arrangement. What do you do when the teacher comes to the house?
I read about Tom and Betty and Susan and Flip. Flip is a dog.
Oh, is it? We have a dog, Flip, home, you know, Flipper. Mm-hmm. That's wonderful. Did you learn any songs, some new songs, since I saw you last?
2 of them.
Well, I don't know if we're going to have time for 2, but maybe we have time for 1. Mm-hmm. Which one would you like to sing?
Rudolph.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer?
Yes.
You don't want me to join or anything, do you?
I don't care.
Well, if you do it in my key, I can go right along with you, you know. But you love it. Yeah, you go ahead and start. I'll see. Maybe I'll get in there somehow.
Okay. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer has a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas night,
good boy,
Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as he shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you go down in his story.
Oh, Alan, you just don't care how many different keys you sing in, do you? Plow right through it. Do you remember the song that you did for us last year?
Nuts to you.
Nuts to you, muscular dystrophy?
Yes.
Would you like to give us a repeat performance? Just look into that camera right over there. Let us have it, huh?
Nuts to you, muscular dystrophy. You're a bad old jerk who has his grips in me. But I'm not scared like I used to be. 'Cause I got lots of people helping me.
That's good. <terrible. laughs> That sure is a beautiful song, Alan. And of course, this month, when the Jerry Lewis volunteers march for muscular dystrophy, everyone who gives to fight MD will be helping to make the words of Alan's little song come true. What have you got in your hand?
Muscular dystrophy pin for you.
Pour moi?
For you.
Oh, isn't that nice? Thank you, Alan. And I'll wear it proudly. Would you like to put it on for me?
Nuts to you, muscular dystrophy. Oh, thanks a lot. You're gonna... Here we are.
Would you like to say goodnight to our folks, Alan?
Goodnight.
Don't forget the Jerry Lewis